Hello and welcome to this channel. Today I am going to show you one of the best Windows 10 features you may not even know about. One of the innovative features of Windows 10 operating system is the addition of virtual desktop. This allows you to have multiple desktop screens in your computer. So, without taking much more time, let's get started. You may notice a new feature on your toolbar. This is the Tux View pane. To add a virtual desktop, open up the new Tux View pane by clicking the Tux View button on the Tux Bar. So, here you will find Tux View pane in your Tux Bar. So, click on this. You can also open it by pressing the Windows key plus tab on your keyboard. So, Tux View allow you to see all the program that are currently open on your desktop and you will be able to toggle through them. So, these are the program that I have opened in my desktop. From here you can toggle between them and if you want you can open this page. However, these features also allow you to create an additional desktop. So, in this page in the lower right hand side you will find new desktop. So, in order to open a virtual desktop, you have to click on new desktop. So, and here you will find another desktop will create. So, according to your workload, you can open new desktop as much you want. So, suppose here I am to open one more and another desktop. So, total I have creating 4 virtual desktop over here. Okay. Suppose you have all your productivity program on one desktop. Here I have opened some of the programs and in the second desktop your entertainment or game items or any other program. Suppose I have opened one JPEG file. So now I have to minimize this file and in desktop 3 suppose I have to put email and web browsing. Okay, so here I have to open one Chrome browser. And again click on desktop 4 and here I have to open one Microsoft Word document. So, this is one Word document index and I have to place it in desktop 4. So, this is how you can put a different program in your different desktop. So, to switch between virtual desktop, open the Tux View pane and click on the desktop you want to switch on. So, suppose you have to switch on to desktop 2. So, directly the desktop 2 page will open and once again click on Tux View pane and if you want to go to the desktop 4, directly click on this desktop 4. So, here you will find your desktop 4 where you will keep Microsoft Word document over here. So, this is how you can also quickly switch between without going into the Tux View pane by using the keyboard shortcut Windows key plus control and left arrow and right arrow. So, here you will find the quickly switch between these desktops using the keyboard shortcut Windows key plus control plus right arrow and Windows key plus control plus left arrow. To move a window from one desktop to another, you first have to open up the Tux View pane and then hover over the desktop containing the window you want to move. So, suppose from the desktop 2 I want to move this JPEG file into my desktop 1. So, what I have to do, I have to just right click on it and go to move and then click on desktop 1. And now you can check from desktop 1, the JPEG file was transferred from the desktop 2 to desktop 1. You can also drag and drop windows. Grab the windows you want to move and drag it to the desired desktop. Suppose from the desktop 3, I have already opened Chrome browser, so I need to move it to the desktop 4. So, this is how you can just move this to the desktop 4. So, if you want, you can close the desired program from your particular desktop. Suppose hover over the desktop and from the desktop 4, I want to close this Microsoft Word document. So, you have to just click on X appears in the upper right corner. Click on this. So, that particular program will be deleted from that desktop. So, if you want to close the virtual desktop, open up the Tux View pane again and hover over the desktop you want to close until a small X appears. Here you will find small X will appear. Click the X to close the desktop. This is the same way If you want to close this desktop tree, hover over here and you will find the X appears in the upper right corner. Click on X to close the desktop. Okay. So this is how you can use multiple desktop on one screen with the virtual desktop features in Windows 10. So that's it. Hope this video will help you. If you really like this video, please do like, subscribe and share it with others. And of course, press the bell icon to get new video update. Thank you and see you in my next video.